All right, sorry about that. I think that's us going out live now for the last part of The Last of Us. And I've done that sound at the same time. Okay. I'm gonna try really hard not to make a mess like I did last time. So just try flamethrowing this thing. I've never flamethrowered it in. Nice, that actually worked. Bad. Nice. Jeez. Excellent. Good. So flamethrower for, well, pretty much any of them. I could have probably done some good offense from a good position up there, but flamethrower test. Completely successful. Try to decide if one axe is better than four bit of wood. Better than a four wood. Quite a lot of broken ones. What a shot. Oh no. It's another two over there. Is it just flamethrower? Flamethrower time. Or Molotovs? Whoa, that worked really well, actually. Excellent.
We killed him. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endurance or I. All right, you think you can shove that crate down?
No sweat.
Just running about looking for secrets. Maybe not. Hunting rifle excursion, maybe. Did I even need to come in here? I think I've made a mistake.
Oh my god. There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
This is just the other side. So I could have came this way instead of fighting the two. What are they called? Bloaters?
Below.
Nice.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
So, oh. Nice.
Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
I thought that was like a collectible or something. No.
And another jam door. Move your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Yeah, I can't wait for this to be wiped out.
She was probably quite surprised by how bad my shooting was. Very surprised.
Here we go.
Range.
That should help us out.
My health's all right. Wasn't sure if that was the right way. Nice. Secret hidden treasures. Nice. Aye. Make another one. Right. Equipped. Ready to go.
Hey, look. There it is.
The hospital. Nearly made it.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Wooden pallet. Oh, it is quite far away. Wasn't even sure that that was the right way there. There we go.
You made it.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
Nice. Right. I do feel like there was a room back there I didn't explore. Check. I'm glad I came back to check this room. Probably just... I suppose I have to come back this anyway. To get up anyway. Yeah. Right. This is it. Progress. Oh no, no I don't. I'm taking this. In the water and over there. Can he swim? Well, either. No. No. Obviously. That took me far too long. Swim with water? No. Some cool lighting. Don't fall in that water. Like what I did. Oh no. Oh good, it's not instant death. You made it. I fail. Joel, no. I made a mess. You're not supposed to be able to fall off at that point. Climb up? I've done wrong. Stuck. Does this happen a lot? Has this ever happened to anyone ever? I feel like this isn't supposed to happen, so the game might not give me a hint for what I'm supposed to do. Because it's possibly not this. Because I can't seem to climb anything, and I can't do anything. Is there like a specific bit I can walk on? This seems to be working. Nice. Excellent. My running and jumping.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hey, well, that's pretty. Got a million dishes to do. Oh.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
Good to see
I
you,
Doug. I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
hell you mean surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room?
I ain't got time for this.
Where?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Good to see you, Darnbok, by the way, sorry. The last of the last of us. Revolver. What's happening to you? Oh, he's got armor on, hasn't he? And he used to have a helmet as well. What I shot it. Yes. No. Oh. Joel versus all humans except Ellie. There's not as many, is it? No, there's still a few. Still five. Oh my goodness. Giving him a chance, giving him one last chance.
Son of a bitch.
Nice. Okay. One really good shot. Okay. That's a lot of ammo. And obviously the tragic loss of wife. I can't even argue that we're doing this for the greater good, are we? Dooming the human race, but... What's this? Machine gun? One more. Or was that both? Oh, okay. I need to get better at shooting right now. Good tactics they're using here. Right, what else have I got? Right, last two shots. I should probably heal. Flamethrower? Is it to be flamethrower? To get another gun out. Where did that guy go? Why am I whispering? I was sure another wee guy went to the left. Jeez, oh. Sorry. Sneezing everywhere. Who said that? That was a hit. A number one. At least. Hunters. Round. Just one? Oh, but there was two. Possibly a wee heel in the corner. I had a Molotov I could have used. I just went into panic and crawl into the corner mode. Okay. Oh my god! Don't pop up! What's up with that guy? Terrifying! It's popping back up! Like Dracula! All the time! 4 times in a row! Go on it if you enjoy it. You're limiting yourself. Been busy, yeah. So glad I made all those shivs. Excellent. Nice. Right, so I've got the shotgun, flamethrower, got that wee thing. I should maybe swap that to this guy again. If there is anybody here, they're being very quiet. Oft. What? Is there a way I should go around that, maybe? The guys pop up really odd. Oh no. That's okay. The drums were making me think there was somebody behind me. Or behind Joel, not behind me. Some sweeties, get some health back. What was that noise? That guy up there seen me? He probably heard that. Dead.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've actually... They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
We're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Further now. Come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit, too. We didn't know what to do. So... she says... let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you, no matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Very good. That was really good. Nice. Yeah, that was a really good story. I didn't know about any of that stuff. I'm surprised I've went 7 years without having that spoiled. Sorry I missed all the chat there, by the way. I just got sucked into the game and couldn't speak. Don't think I would have been able to anyway. Voice would have been all shaky. Joel Badman. Is that his second name? Badman. Like Travis Strikes Again. It was pretty heavy. Well, that's pretty. I should probably. Is there a way to skip the credits? I feel bad, but. Skip movie. Should I wait? Is there a good bit after the credits? Don't skip credits. Oh man. Yeah, that was really good though. That was some series of decisions Joel made at the end. Yeah, I usually do with the credits. Look at that, being rewarded with the company mascots, morale boosters, and food patrol, pogo and trumpet. Here we go. Ashley Johnson, Troy Baker, yeah. Robert Atkin Downs. He was Robert. Nolan North was David. Wow. That was really good. I'm actually really excited now. I mean, I'm going to do the DLC for this as well. Maybe not tonight because I don't know what time it is, but I'll do the Left Behind DLC. Get onto The Last of Us Part 2. I'm really glad I went back and actually played through it. I feel like whatever happens in it now is going to have more weight than it would have if I just jumped into it having played half the game. I say half. I think I played about more than 3/4 of The Last of Us the first couple of times, but just never made it to the end. That whole ending section was amazing as well. So a lot of bits has us far more invested. Like there's a lot of bits that drew us in that I hadn't played before. Like the whole bit with Sam and Henry and David and all the mad cannibals. Very good. Music is really good as well. I need to learn that. See that bit, that doo 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 doo. That reminds me of a song at Left 4 Dead. I think it's the Left 4 Dead theme actually. That bit's lovely though. Nothing then. A trophy. Nice. There we go. So that was The Last of Us on PS4. Finally. I finally did it. And it was really good. And I'm looking forward to jumping into that next. Left Behind. And then the new one. I might leave it till tomorrow. I don't know. I might jump on later. See. But cheers for tuning in, everybody. Thanks for all the chat. And I'll hopefully see you again for some more of this very soon. Really enjoyed that. Bye. Cheers, Darnbok. Well, that's pretty. Catch you again. Bye bye. Bye.